Hello, so I just got new internet, and what better way to test it out than to attempt to get into Celestial and lose? So, I'm just gonna hop right into it. So, I have done three of my games, and I just need to win two more. But, depending on how good this RAM is, I might not win. I'm gonna challenge right off the bat with the Slash. Stay away from it. Get in the corner ramp. Have to burst if I don't want to get stuck. All free sword throw and now I'm trapped in the corner. Nice. And they got a wall break. Not dead. Still got this. Let's jump right off the bat. Oh. Hey, you wasted both the swords. Now it's my time to attack. I was trying to talk that game, but very hard because I'm really trying to focus to get in. I played for probably like 3 hours yesterday and could not make it into Celestia. Have to burst. Why did I grab? Oh, I didn't think that I'd finish it. Keeper zone. Super up, hopefully. Yes, good. Pickle Flasher again. Damn it. See, Sickle Flash goes through a lot of projectiles, but does not go through that one. Nice, got her. I thought she'd jump. I tried to mash there, and I've probably gotten kicked out of Celestial now. Damn. Let's fight Pete. Well, I'm out of Celestial now because I kept mashing against the ramp. Okay, we're back in Celestial, and I'm giving it a shot with Zato this time. So, after this time, if I fail, that's probably going to be it. Because I spent so long yesterday trying to get into Celestial, and I did not manage to because I kept making stupid little mistakes. I just have to treat this like I'm fighting my friend here. Damn it, I tried the super. Oh,
Vinland.
That was lucky. Hi, CP. I should have done my sword super and not that one. Just wanted big damage there. He's gonna DP what? Come here. And he's kicked out of Celestial. So, time to go find a new opponent. For most of my games yesterday, I got kicked out of Celestial by a Baikin player. Baikin's a bit better against Axel than I once thought, so... Like, once she gets the tether on you, I don't know when it's my turn.
Duel one.
Gonna back dodge immediately. Ooh, you can fucking do that? What? I'm trying to get close slash so bad. Just give me close slash, please. I'm gonna challenge right off the bat. What? What? My fucking thing didn't hit her? That's a mistake. Uh-oh. That's gonna hit. Fuck. I'm glad I got her a chip because I did not mean to do that, the shield Eddie. See that? I was mashing so hard for that combo. Can I do this? Can I actually do this? That's gonna hit. Baikin's quite a good character. And also, I don't know how to fight them yet because they're new. Cool. gonna swing. Okay, now he knows I mash after that. Fuck you! That was... Well, I guess I get Eddie back here, so not that bad. I was lucky. Duel one. Let's rock. How did my frog hit her there? Did you see that hitbox? And I'm no burst. I'm fucked. I forgot that's a safe jump, so I should not have mashed against it. That's... The counter hit fucked me up. I forgot he could do that instantly. Well, I'm gonna get kicked out of Celestial because this Anji knows exactly how to fight Zato. Of course he ran in there. I don't know what to punish with.
Oh,
That wasn't close slash then? That wasn't a close slash? I want to see how close I was. I'll look back in that footage. I still probably wouldn't have won, but I feel like I should be close enough to get close slashes, but I'm just not. And then I'm expecting to get a close slash and then 2D or 5D. But then I get the far slash and then I just sit there and do nothing because I wasn't expecting to get far slash. Anyway, it's just because I'm bad at the game, so I'll try again tomorrow probably. Hopefully I have better luck then and I'm more awake and alert and not terrible and miss inputting constantly. Anyway,